Welcome. Here in this question, we have ionic compound. So this ionic compound is dissolved